And this is a nice, beautiful slab of mesquite. Incredibly clear for being mesquite, but as you can see, there's tons and tons of little characters, AKA cracks and holes, because mesquite doesn't grow tall and straight. So we use a epoxy mix, so moat right here. We mix it up and drop it gently into all of the little holes to give us a nice clean surface without having to throw away any parts that might not be perfect. So it creates a nice, hard setting, smooth, flawless surface.